Storm says he heard the shots, didn't come out to take a look.
That make him gutless or smart?
Probably a little of both.
Well, the DMV says she had a 96 Ford Escort registered to her.
You'd think that driving an Escort would disqualify you from being carjacked.
Where the hell are the tech guys?
Knife fight over on Stanton.
Hurry up and wait times.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try the gum again.
Be back on the tar in a week.
Well, thanks for your support. Christ almighty, my whole life is going by.
Hey.
Huh. Gilroy's in the house. Hey, what brings you to the front line?
Carjacking at 2 in the afternoon.
Yeah, well, business as usual on the farm.
Look, I wanted to talk to you in person. The command of this new strike team. I'm having a hard time selling you to the chief.
Balls. Look, I know the area. I know the players. No one could do this better than me.
Chief's not looking for somebody better. He's looking for somebody more...
What? What's the problem?
He's worried about all your run-ins with Plotkin.
Plotkin was an asshole.
Well, he was your superior.
Yeah, and I've done my penance for a year and a half because of him. I'm never gonna get another shot?
Not this one, Vic. I'm sorry.
No. I need to get out on the street, cleaning it up. I mean, you gotta talk to the chief again.
What?
You can make it happen. Pull a favor, just get me the assignment. Get me Shane on the strike team.
Shane, that's another one with a spotty
jacket. Shane's a good cop, and he works well with me. Now, you can fill the rest of the team with whoever you like. Ben, I need this.
I've only got one marker to use with the chief. If I use it, I need results, I need it quick, or we're both out of a job.
Just give me the chance. The unit's anti-gang, anti-drug.
Your own team, wow.
Just can't blow it.
You won't.
A lot of OT. It's more money, but it's less time with you and the kids.
We'll manage. You have to do this. Ben picked you, didn't he?
Yeah. After looking for any reason not to.
And he couldn't find one, so show him.